Well, friends, welcome back to 7 Days to Die with your host, Rongo the Bold. So it's been a couple of days in-game. I've been gathering more concrete resources. And I just finished the roof off, and now we're going to work a little bit more on the wall there. So if I get this just right. Womp bump. Ooh, that could have been very, very bad. All right. I don't know. Should I keep that? Just in case. Yeah, let me keep that just in case I need to get back up there. All right. So I'm gonna put up more wall. Do I have more? No, I don't. Okay. Let's just put those two down here. I do have more. I'm looking right at them. Okay. So, what's next? So, a few things we need to still do. Finish the log cabins, and then we need to work on the vault thingamajigger, the secret bunker kind of thing, and then we need to work on the water outlet here down to the lake, and we need to finish the river-ish off on the other side as well. So things are we're definitely getting down to the last little bits. One of the things I want to do fairly soon is I have an idea to work on. Wow, that's a lot more I need to do. To work on it'll be fake, but a path, like a water pass, where the water will go in and out of the dam itself. Water being the concrete, the ice, the frozen water. So, oops, that works. That's okay. So I've got a lot more, not that much more concrete. I made a bunch of wedges and tips as well. So those are going to be kind of the support pillars on the dam. So that'll be one of the next things we got to do. And it's going to be kind of dangerous because they're going to need to go fairly high up. And I think I'll place most of it by jump placing. I wish I knew wish I had a block count for how tall the dam was. But we'll get there. So I know I should not be showing you guys this amazing bit. And boop, how close are we? We're getting there. Do it like this, that way I can easily get out again. So I've been watching a new series on Netflix called Travelers. Highly recommend. Really, really well done. So if you guys are looking for a new TV show, that would be it. Yeah. Okay. So we're actually pretty close to closing this off, which I'm excited by. So tell you what I do. I'm gonna go ahead and I'll keep placing this bit. And I'll see you guys back here in just a moment. And we should basically be done. Oh, that's annoying. That's annoying. I hate when I do that. So, yeah, I'll be right back. All right, we're just about done. Which is awesome. Alright, so we got a path down there, a path down there. So that's the drop straight down. I think I've got enough. If I do this right, got enough ladders to go all the way down. Don't even have to drop off like an insane man. Yay! So I am going to go probably about that height. And this will be the roof, the actual interior roof height. Did that work out? Oh, it worked out perfect! Oh, freaking hell. Dang it. So I went ahead and I finished off the roof in this up there as well. So that should... Heck, I'll just do it. This... So I'll finish this part up off camera as well. But we're getting pretty close now to a finalized damn interior. So the only thing really left is like the ducts and pipes, that kind of stuff. But otherwise, I think this place is starting to really come together nicely. So I think next thing we'll do in this episode, we're going to work on the stairwell leading down. And I have a question to ask you guys. So we're coming up on the end of this season. And obviously we'll pick back up for season 10. Season 10? Yeah, I think season 10 with Alpha 16. But I wanted to get your guys' feedback on during that time. What would you like to see me play? Is there a game in particular that you'd like me to do a series on? I've got like 360 some odd games. I'm open to pretty much any of them. Now I'm going to do I'm pretty much going to be doing a Don't Starve co-op for the heck of it, and then I'll be doing. What else are we doing? So we finished up My Summer Car, which was really fun. And I've got things like, I'm kind of interested in doing a Take on Mars kind of mini series. I've got Astroneer. Everyone's doing Astroneer right now, but I'm not like totally, I don't know. But there is Rising World. There is Savage Lands has got a big overhaul. What else has been highly updated lately? Too bad Tug kind of went away. I hoped that it was going to go somewhere, but they basically abandoned that project, it seems like. That's the unnamed games, for those of you who don't know. Oh, finished it. Yay! That is awesome. All right, let me go ahead and pick up these because I'll probably need them elsewhere. So I gotta put lights in. Lights, I gotta make a bunch of lights. Okay, that looks dorky just sitting like that. Can we put it? At least on the wall, yeah. God, it's so good. This has turned out really well. So I need to make a bunch of, oops, I can go this way. A bunch of railings. We gotta do a bunch of railing placement. Okay, so this area, we need to punch through. Alright. So yeah, if you guys have suggestions of a game you want to see me do, just let me know in those comment boxes down below. Do I have a shovel on me? No, I do not. Alright, let me go grab a shovel real quick. Oops. You're getting a little close in there, buddy. We'll just wall him in. They've been digging away there. They seem to hit this corner quite a bit, so I want to sort of strengthen it up a bit. Oops. That'll help, hopefully. All right. Holy. Yeah, this mountain is like starting to look like Swiss cheese. And down. Okay, just gonna grab a shovel and dump off some more crap that I've been picking up. Oh, dump chest. Don't need that. Plenty of ice. Don't need the tables. I need the windows. Plenty of advice for that. Okay. Now, I had another shovel somewhere. There we go. I've gotten worse and worse. I hit a peak of organization, and then I kind of went back south again on my organization. I've let it slip, and now it's becoming a bit of a mess again. All right, so what I'm going to do... I keep saying I want to connect the dam to my underground base. So that's what this area here is going to be, this walkway. I'm going to drive it all the way down to bedrock. So there's the... Nope, that's not it. Oh, okay. This probably needs to be reinforced as well. Maybe just this whole level. I've got the concrete. We're finally reaching the point where we have a bit of extra concrete, I think. Alright. Just a little extra support. Now, this is going to be... Let me see if I plan this out right. Oh, great. If I plan this out right, it needs to be a minimum of 3 blocks wide. But 4 blocks would not hurt. So if I did a wall here, so I'd like to go up. Well, we gotta get this right. So it's all about this level here, how we switch back and forth. So if we went four, that's actually kind of perfect. The doors will be offset, which I'm okay with. What we got to measure is the drop from here to here. So if that's the level, so we go down, down. So it'll be a stair, a landing, and then a stair up, and a stair up. Landing, stair, landing. So 2-2, and I've got enough stairs. Okay, this would work. I need some regular scaffolding as well, regular catwalk. So let's just get a few of those, just to get things going. Yeah, I think that would work. Catwalk. Where is it? There it is. So, basically there, and there, and there, and there. And then this. Like that. And that. And then here. Why can't I do this properly? 1, 2, 3, 4. Should I leave a doorway? I think I should leave a doorway. Okay, so if we have 1 and 2, and I screwed up. How did I screw that up? How did I manage to screw that up? I mean, it doesn't hurt. I'll need more. It's not horrible or anything. It's just... Oh, I had more. Okay, I'm like, wait, I thought I made more. Yes, you did. Okay, so in that case, this would be the back. So, this has definitely been the buildingiest season I have ever done. All building, all the time. I want to do their stuff, but there's so much material resource gathering I need to do for this that it's like always... I'm always thinking about material resource gathering. Alright. Oh, I gotta cover this whole roof in now. Oopsie daisy. Hold on. Did I do something? Oh, I need to go up one more level. I didn't think about that. doors on all of those. And we'll just wall this. The plane! The plane! I think there's another one I still need to gather. Actually, I guess I should just remove that wall, and then we'll turn it into another. Let's make this more floor. I don't know what I'm going to do up here. It'll probably just be empty space. But, we'll do it like that. Okay. Yeah. I almost fell. I can feel it. I can feel my foot slipping. The ice. This guy, I'll just do this, and I'll finish this roof off between episodes as well. If I can get this part over. Now, we were having some falling down issues here. I think I got it corrected. Some structural stability issues. Done with my concrete, which I always think is finish a stack, then I feel good about my placement. There we go. And I am out of the concrete. And I don't think I have any ramps. Alright, let's take a look at this. So come out, go down, warp. We need to get rid of this piece. And then down again. And then this will continue going down. And again, the goal is going to be that I'll loop all the way down to bedrock, and I'll tie it in with the mines, the factory mines, or whatever down below. And that'll give me a quote unquote safe way of getting back and forth. The door here as well. Make this a little wider, maybe. Sweet. I like it. Oi. Alright, so over here, let me kind of explain what I'm going to do. Ooh. There's a bit of a... You see it? Right there. I have to get rid of those polygons because they always cause issues. Oh, and I also remember that I needed to fix up a couple spots on this far side when I did the little tour thing. So here in the middle, what am I going to do? I'm going to do a couple of openings that'll go kind of like this with some iron bars. I'll do two of them. And these will be like inlets. And, I mean, they'll be pretend, but they'll be inlets for the water. And then on the other side, I'll do the same thing. Ah, see? I knew I had some more snow that I missed. Don't play snow while it's snowing. Yeah, don't play snow while it's snowing. It can be kind of hard to see. Work our way down. Okay. Oh, yep. Yeah. beautiful, 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 beautiful. It's a thing of beauty. All right, who else needed? Did you? No, you're good. A little bit. I thought there was another spot over on this side. Yep, there we go. Okay, one more little bit. Yeah, it would look better if we got the where it merged into the wall a bit more. I think having it spill up here off of the top might be good. A little bit of snow cover on top of the roof. All the way up. I can make it all the way up now. Okay. Ready? Like that. I think it looks good. It's not perfect, but it works. And just adds a little more, I think. A little more texture. Oh, and I'm out of snow. More snow. All right, guys, we'll end it there. When we come back, we will start on the inlet outlets, and we'll start on the ribbing here. I think that'll look good. So I'll talk to y'all later. If you guys enjoyed it, click that like button. Let me know again in the comments what you think for the next game, and I will talk to you all later. Bye-bye.